20-year-old girl says she's been booted from her cheerleading squad for refusing to, quote, shake her booty. Faylene Frampton says she didn't want people staring at her rear end while doing a cheer that called for her to shake. Coach said that the cheer was in good taste and Faylene was a distraction. Earlier today, I got a chance to talk with Faylene and her mother, Sabrina, this morning on the Today Show. Sabrina, when did Faylene first tell you that, Mom, I'm not comfortable with this cheer?
Well, Faylene said that she had mentioned it to Tony, and
piece there. But Faylene, how did it make you feel when you did say, you know, shake my booty or shake your? How did that make you feel? The opinions are out there, Sabrina. I think it's every parent's desire to raise a strong, confident young lady, and she's speaking up. You have to be proud of her for that.
That game, and said we would discuss it the next day. And she had sent an email prior to our phone conversation that Faylene, or that she had had with Faylene's dad. And
your spot back if they offered it?
I'm
cheer. There's no compromise there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, you know what? Good.